Zachary Smith.
What is it you want?
As you're probably well aware, I was not included in your indictment. And if I may say so, sir, you were absolutely right. I have always been a model citizen.
Get to the point, please.
May I suggest that you talk a bit more softly? I would prefer that our conversation was not overheard. As I was saying, I have always been on the side of law and order. Now, I don't know how much evidence you've collected against the others, but I'm sure you could use a bit more.
And how would you accomplish this?
A small tape recorder in a strategic spot. It's really a very simple matter, I assure you.
You would betray your friends?
Betray? I? My dear sir, you misjudge me. All I want is to see justice prevail. And the information I gather might well prove the others innocent instead of guilty.
I understand your reasoning very well, Dr. Smith.
I had hoped you would, sir. And now, may we discuss payment for my services? Surely it would be a very small matter indeed for you to make arrangements to return me to Earth. Shall I assume we have an agreement, sir?
The Galaxy Tribunal of Justice needs no help, Dr. Smith. We have all the evidence necessary for a conviction.
But surely I...
Your offer of aid is rejected. You are not concerned with justice. Now go before charges are brought against you for attempting to bribe the court. Go.
Yes, sir.
No, thanks, Marie.
All right, Major West. Out with it.
Oh, I'm sorry. What?
Look, when you don't have any breakfast and only have one cup of coffee, I know you're worried about something.
John, I don't like this court trial business. No, from our point of view, we haven't done anything wrong, but Smith happens to be right when he says the aliens think differently.
Well, Major... Did I hear you remark that I was right about something? Then surely this must be a red letter day in our association.
It was an accident in my part, Smith, and already I regret it.
I'll eat this if you don't mind, Major. Waste not, want not, an axiom you've apparently forgotten.
We were just discussing the indictments that were brought against us.
You know, we may have unintentionally broken some of the laws of space, but the children were charged too. Now surely they couldn't have done anything.
My feelings exactly, madam. Your children are perfect lambs, and I will be more than happy to testify to that fact.
Attention! Attention! Attention, John Robinson. John Robinson, are you present?
Yes.
You are hereby summoned to appear before the Galaxy Tribunal of Justice immediately.
John, don't go.
Failure to obey the tribunal's summons will be considered an admission of guilt. And punishment will be meted out to all accordingly.
I think I'll do as they want. Besides, what have we got to be worried about?
I'll do as you ask.
You have made a wise decision. Professor Robinson, you will step forward into the molecular transfer beam. There is no danger.
Don't worry, darling, I'll be back.
Poor Professor Robinson. Poor man. I wonder if we shall ever see him again.